strange memories on this nervous night in Las Vegas. Has it been 5 years? 6? It seems like a lifetime. The kind of peak never comes again. San Francisco in the middle 60s was a very special time and place to be a part of. But no explanation. No mix of words or music or memories can touch that sense of knowing that you were there and alive in that corner of time. There was madness in any direction, at any hour. It could strike sparks anywhere. There was a fantastic universal sense of whatever. That, I think, was that sense of inevitable victory over the forces of old. Not in any mean or military sense. We didn't need that. Our energy was simply correct. We had all the momentum. We were riding the crest of a high.